Tell me something, something I go wrong. Me have it, you have it. I got this feeling inside bubbling over. Don't need no doctor, X, I know I need my love.
Just a few, and you're out. Prospector, the castle, the tangle inside the gate. I am blessed, the first one to go. Then dweller, like a big magician closing. Try to get done, I am blessed. Prospector, the castle, have the bad time, and that's really trouble for us, man. This is like it, and it's still I am blessed. Then dweller moves in the outside. Prospector, the castle, wants to work and is working. Dead Warren, with one more furlong to go. I am blessed, still inside the inside part of the railing. Still working, but Dead Warren is moving in front, easily. Dead Warren, going down the stretch. It is still Dead Warren. Dead Warren. And there we have it, Randy Barona on Dead Warren. Prospector, the cash was third. I am blessed, was second. And that's the way the race went. With Dead Warren winning Jackie on her heart was Noah and Randy Barona. We'll get the official time of the race, and the official winner of the race is unofficial. When there's gonna be luck with how it really happened by Rio Barona. Randy Barona in the black jersey. Getting ready to go in. Remember this race, being brought to the kind quality of the League of Virginia, and there is a trophy for the winner of this race right there. There is also entertainment, there is a bar from the League of Virginia where they're selling beers and soft drinks down there. Also there is a Korean room where you can get your drinks for $3. Any drink you wish, rum and coke for $2. Also there is a master room. You can get your drinks. I need to get the price. Right, at this moment. Still not yet, they're trying to get and they're up. That's a start there. We have the buck. It is now that in the inside part of the railing. This them and leave them with the early lead. Just beside this them and leave them. Rip this up. Rip there by young Chris Tillett. Rip this and kiss them and leave them just beside one another. We have the buck. Little arrow, look what happened. I tried to battle for the hole. But they rip this up and kiss them and leave them heading down the stretch right here. Coming down the stretch, it is still kiss them and leave them. Rip this up just beside the tail. Everybody in this dog. Let's bring this kiss them and leave them go. Coming down, rip this up just beside at the back. Having their own battle. It is still little arrow. Coming down the final stretch, it is still kiss them and leave them. Kiss them and leave them from the 12 tables. Eric Martinez, Rick Lindstam, wants to get back, but it is still kiss them and leave them. Kiss them and leave them. Eric Martinez, Rick Lindstam, second. Third position goes to Diablo. Little arrow and fourth and last was done. Nerda, look, good habit. That's the way it goes. And the dust seams up. The dust seams up. So definitely, officially, ladies and gentlemen, allies towards the starting gate. This one is just about to start. 5 furlongs, and they're off in the inside part of the railing. 24K gold swiftings. Second position, Obama in third position. We have Fancy Dian at the back. It is Nyan making the entrance there. Last house to go inside was Nyan and Paloma Negra, 24K. Obama just beside the baby of a race. 24K still in the race. In second position, we have Nyan and Obama. Sorry, Obama, yes, in third position. Paloma Negra, we at the back. It is Nyan and Fancy Dian. Trying to make that move now. Making a move. It is still 24K. Obama is in second. Fancy is in third. Paloma Negra is in third. In fourth. Coming down the stretch. 24K. It is still 24K. Obama is at the back. 24K. 24K. Obama. Obama. 24K. Obama. 24K. Obama. 24K. Ladies and gentlemen, 24K, Obama was second. Canada. Panama Negra was 3rd.
San
City was 4th. At 24K. Right, start final race of the evening. Done. Going back in overdrive. 7 furlong.
On the
air. Inside 5 and away, the turn is done. Passage. Overdrive is right at the back. It's a 7 furlong race between one, two of them. Two of the hard are being completed. Done. Half the early lead. Overdrive just jostling at the back, making his time. Done. It's more fast to have overdrive chills. Overdrive. Still in second position with Don leading. Heading over the 4 furlong mark and is still Don with the lead. Overdrive still there. Not gaining, but still locked at that second position. Still here. On. Still locking. Overdrive at the back stretching. There is whoever heading towards the 3 furlong mark. Don still on the lead. Overdrive. Still relaxing at the back. Every time I do for the back. Down still. Look, breathe. Overdrive working. Now. And now. Yeah, we see. Down. Overdrive trying to make it in the outside. Down still on the lead. Overdrive working. Pushing. Down. Coming down the final stretch. It is still down. Overdrive working. It's still working. One more turn to go. Down. In the inside part of the railing. Overdrive to the outside. Overdrive on down. Coming down the ship. It is still down. Overdrive. I'm down. I'm down. Winning the race. Right there. Winning. Right there. I'm done. Winning the race.
How can I get a race at all?
Earl Put. That's the winning
champion.
Earl
Put.
Need to get the official time of the race. And they were chosen by the Ritual for Virginia for first place. Second place goes to Captain Martinez on overdrive. And here's the winning trophy. Earl Foot is the winning jacket. Winning first place of Don.
So it was in the beginning, so it be in the end.